I'm gonna try to make a hit song on BandLab. We got 24 hours.
Feeling this way, put my pain to my pride. I know I fucked up, but baby, I apologize. And I'll smoke.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man? What you on?
I'm cool.
Hey, bro, I know you the goat of this shit.
What? On that side, but it's like two who really stack. You played the block for about 10 years, your ass a goofy, not a vet. That bitch you got, line me up on my body, cause I rap. How you 40 in the trenches, that's the intro, up the rack.
I'm doing a video right now, right? I'm trying to make a hit song on BandLab and shit. And like, yo, you got any inspiration and shit? Any word of encouragement before I start the motherfucker?
Go look for fire, little Tony B. And like, put your pen on that joke, sound like the killer while you doing that shit too.
Sound like a killer?
Yeah, why you rapping about your pain?
Nah, boom, nigga. Hey, nah.
I don't know. Just speak about your life. Alright, bet you got shit, brother.
Alright, Brody.
Alright, love.
Alright.
Shit, yeah.
Bro, were you ugly? I'm gonna try to make a hit song on BandLab, bro. We got 24 hours to do this shit. It's currently 338 right now, bro. So I don't know. I made music in the past, bro.
No, I can't explain this pain. Bitch, I'm hurting. Love in the air, intimate. Bitch, you flirting. Love. Shorty's trying to top me off. I think she a fucking slut. RJ from the back. That's my bae. Yeah, we finna fuck.
It's not really new to me, but at the same time, like, I wanna just try to make a hit song, bro. I don't know if this shit gonna do numbers. Hopefully this shit do. Yeah, y'all. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment. It's your boy Vonnie, and I'm back with another motherfucking vid. Shit, y'all give me the motherfucking 2K, bro. We on the road 2K. Yeah, bro. Let's get this shit. He said, talk about your life. We on some gangster shit, nigga. You see what I'm repping, nigga? He said, put on a little Tony beat. So we gonna look at that shit. See what the business is, man. You feel with this shit or nah? Nah, ain't it? This is what I'm looking for, though.
Oh, something like that.
I'll fuck with this. Bitch, you going away. Why the fuck that nigga keep on talking, man? Get on my face. Why that nigga keep on getting bitches? I'm like, damn. Spit something, nigga.
Roll with the nigga. Pressing the trick.
Cooking the trick.
Busting the nigga.
Busting the nigga.
Hold on, nigga.
Hold on, nigga.
Backing away.
Backing away.
Get the day.
Get the day.
Roll it down.
Roll it down.
Shooting away.
I'm trying to make like a pain love song. And you know, hopefully I find some shit. This one good. I'm gonna save this one. Damn. Look, I move in silence, you get the trigger. Hit that nigga one time and now that nigga dead. One shot, he dead, two shots, now nigga fed. Why the fuck this nigga? Look, I lost my dad to the streets. Why the fuck this nigga tryna ball on me? Look, I said it's hard times from the past. 7 years I'm going straight. Why the fuck these niggas keep on playing me like I'm going? Let it fucking go. I go straight, then I hit the gas on the low, and I hit the throttle, shoot fucking straight. Why the nigga keep on talking shit? I knock him in his face. I'm like, damn, what the fuck I hit? Damn! Yo, as I'm listening to beats, it started raining like crazy, like, bro. This shit crazy as hell, y'all. What? Promise y'all, hopefully you do not fuck up the way I record, because it's thundering loud as hell. Hopefully I end up finding some good ass beats though. It's currently 4:17. I had switched the tight beats to OT7 Kwani. You wanna look at a few? And yeah, she a 9, she a 10. Let me fuck on that bitch. I don't like holes and dots. I want a bad bitch. She
I was low key getting a little worried, y'all, cause I ain't gonna lie, like, all the beats was cool. I just ain't find that spark beat yet, and this is where I find it.
What with this? I'll fuck with this shit. I'll fuck with this shit. Like, y'all hear the, this the type of beat I really was looking for, y'all. It's like on some melodic shit, like, oh yeah, oh yeah. We in there, we found the beat. I'm about to download it to my MacBook, send it to my phone. Yeah, we gonna get back in action. Alright, y'all, we are now. What the fuck? Hold on. Yeah! Hold on, y'all, cuz. Alright, so what I wanna do is. I'm about to show y'all. I know how people be like slowing the music and making it like slow plus reverb. That's the type of sound I'm looking for. What is this one? Alright, I'm gonna move it down. Hold on, let me see. Okay. Y'all see?
y'all see, hey, let me cook. Let me cook. I'm telling y'all, bro. Y'all gonna see. But I wanna give this song it's gonna be like a love pain song, kind of like expressing how I feel, me fucking up, which I really did. This is all from me. This ain't no fucking cap rap, no. You feel me? Y'all gonna see. Y'all gonna see when I'm done. All right, y'all. Been cooking for a little minute. I ain't gonna lie. What time is it? It is now 4:58. We started this shit at 3. I haven't really been saying no bars yet. It's just been like kind of ad lib a little bit. This is a real girl. A girl I've been talking to for a minute. Just wanted y'all to know. So y'all like, who the fuck is that girl? But got that out the way, here come the hard part. I ain't gonna lie, I might just freestyle this shit. I don't got time for it. I feel like it's way better when you actually just freestyle, because it comes to you, the best will come to you, even when you write too, but it's way better freestyling. So I'm gonna just freestyle this song. First bar, man. Feeling this way, put my pain to my pride. Nah, that wasn't it. Feeling this way, put my pain to my pride. Okay. Feeling this way, put my pain to my pride. Nah, but y'all, off beat. Y'all see I got the AirPods in. They like a slight second off. I gotta make sure I'm really on that. I gotta be in the mode, y'all. I'm not in the... I need to think about the girl that goddamn fucked me up in the head. Hold on. All right, I'm ready. It's now fucking 6:37. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I'm mad. I really ain't record much because I don't got that much film on my camera. Said I got like 40 minutes. So I ain't really filmed the whole process for real. Recorded a good amount. I don't know what the hell I did. I think I deleted the project on accident. And I had to like redo it. Presets don't sound the same no more. I think I fucked the preset up somehow, some way. Yeah, I started at 3. It's currently damn near fucking 7. We 4 hours in. I literally been trying to have the same voice back. It's not the same. I've been trying for the last 10 minutes and I feel like I'm fucked. Like, yeah, I don't play out a snippet, man. Y'all let me know how y'all feeling about it. I really fuck with the song, man. Feeling this way, put my pain to my pride. I know I fucked up, but baby, I apologize. And I'm smoking this blood. Got me so glad I screen recorded that shit, because y'all, I would have been pissed. If I don't know what happened to the preset, I don't know if it's because I took like an hour trying to do everything and I sound different, but that shit is real. If any people that are artists that's watching this video, I'm telling y'all, y'all know how I feel. I know how y'all feel, because y'all might record one day and then the next day the shit don't add up, it don't sound the same. So just play that snippet, you feel me? Like, that's it. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all. I came to a conclusion that I am living in delusion right now. If you want me to do another video like this, let me know in the comments. Because I'm not stopping. This shit made me stop, but this is just for this vid. The song was still good though. Only like 40-some seconds, but hey. Actually, when I was spitting, it was only like 12. It could be like a snippet. Like, I ain't gonna lie, that shit still could go viral. But hey, I'm not stopping here. Let me know in the comments if y'all want a part 2. Because I got y'all, bro. And this time, I'm really going full force. I went full force, but I did some dumb shit and I deleted the damn thing. But it's your boy Von. Like, subscribe, comment, do all that shit. You know what I'm saying? We here, 24, we live. I appreciate y'all for watching. And without further ado, man, I'ma see y'all in the next motherfucking vid. 2-4, we up. And I'm smoking this blunt, got me feeling so high. And this shit keep hunting me to this day, I'ma cry. I don't even know why I'm doing this shit. Fuck it. Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. At the tone, please
but baby, I apologize. And I'm smoking this blunt, got me feeling so high, and this shit keep hunting me to this day. I-